You're looking at 29-year-old right-hander Dave Malicki, who will take the mound for the Mets. Got it. Looked like an off-speed pitch, and O'Neill is down on strikes. Struck him out. And then he'll move to where he wants to go. That was a curveball that caught the inside corner, and Jeter is down on strikes. Three strikeouts for Malicki. Back is in there, and he knew it. Another good hook from Malicki. He's got four punch-outs.
I think you'd sell tickets, though, with Maris, Mantle, and Strawberry. Witten goes down on three pitches.
Check swing by Kelly, the appeal at first, and the swing is called by Don Dankinger. Another breaking ball and call, strike three. Wow, he comes right back with the hook.
He got it. He locked him up with a curveball. And Dave Malicki, in his 48th major league start, has pitched a complete game shutout for the first time in his major league career. What a performance. A pitcher that was supposed to be the weak link in the Mets rotation against one of the Yankees' best has pitched the Mets to a win in game one of this three-game series.
Certainly has to be satisfying to Bobby Valentine and his staff.
The 47th solid start by a Met pitcher. That's the best in the major leagues.
Eight strikeouts.
He may you do a little MCI commercial earlier tonight about getting free time. He's going to want one of those because he will be on the phone tonight. Calling family and friends. There's a dugout reaction by the Mets with the low payroll. They don't score a lot of runs. They don't have a lot of big name players. They just bust down here to the Bronx and shut out the world champs.